You'll be familiar with this next song because you will have heard it hundreds of times, especially when you've been to sort of family parties, weddings, birthdays, stuff like that. The DJ will always put this song on. And it makes sense when you realise why it was written. It was written by a man named Don Pomus, who had polio. He was wheelchair bound, and he wrote this song for his wife, watching her on the wedding day when she was dancing with other people at the reception. Obviously, he couldn't dance with her, but the sentiment was, you can dance with who you want, but save the last dance for me.
So before we start, anybody who can, up and let's have a dance.
You can dance, and you dance with the guy who gives you the eye, let him hold you tight. You can smile, and you smile for the man who holds your hand in the pale moonlight. But don't forget it's taking you home, and in his arms you're gonna be. Oh, darling, say the last dance for me. Baby, don't you know I love you so? Can't you feel it when we touch, touch, touch? I'm never gonna let you go, because I love you so much. Oh, I know that the music's fine, like sparkling wine. Go and have your fun, laugh and sing. But when we're apart, don't give your heart to anyone. But don't forget it's taking you home, and it is what you're gonna be. Oh, darling, save the last dance for me. Baby, don't you know I love you so? Can't you feel it when we touch, touch, touch? I'm never gonna let you go, because I love you all so much. You can dance, go carry on till the night is gone and it's time to go. If he asks, when you're all alone, can he walk you home? You must tell him no. But don't forget he's taking you home, and in his arms you're gonna be. Oh, darling, if the lights dance for me. Baby, don't you know I love you so? Can't you feel it when we touch?
Dance for me. Thank you.